Hi guys, now I am going to talk about the oil lipstick dimensions for the 722.6 transmission. Wire length should be 1100 mm, 10 mm between the wire end and the first line. The second line is 20 mm, the third line is 53 mm, the fourth line is 63 mm. The area is the measuring area for cold oil. This area is the measurement for hot oil. The values inside these boxes are the original measurement values. If you are measuring transmission oil while hot, the engine must be running and the gear must be in the park position. Okay, thanks for watching.